Noam Dar really gets in my head. And last time I wrestled him, I had him scouted as much as any other person in the roster.
Fight! Oh!
Oh, low blow!
Dar with the low blow! Nova Roller connects, and he puts away A-Kid.
Let me reassure you with some facts. The last time he and I stepped in the ring, I put that little Pokemon down, and I'm going to do it again.
I know in the semi-finals, I will have to be better. I'm always better every single day. That's what I do. I overcome these kind of situations, and Noam Dar, you will be no different.
Now, contrary to popular belief, I don't hate A-Kid. In fact, I see a lot of myself in A-Kid. I know how you feel right now. The biggest opportunity you've ever had in WWE, you're living in a dreamland, in a fairy tale. Now I don't need external validation like you keep chasing. I'm internally motivated. I'm a problem, and you cannot solve it.
And Noam Dar progresses to the second round.
Being in the Heritage Cup is amazing. Had a very tough match against Flash Morgan Webster.
These two competitors know what's on the line. A-Kid moves on to the semi-finals of the Heritage Cup tournament.
And right now, I feel like I'm living a dream. So I know this is not a dream. I know this is reality. And the reality is, A-Kid will be in the finals of the Heritage Cup tournament.